Okay, so this is the rainbow broom I did the other day, and today I'm going to be sewing it. So I have this that I made to flatten it. It just has some bolts and wing nuts. So I'm going to flatten the broom horn with this and then sew it. Get that around there. Flatten it out. So I'm gonna tighten up the wing nuts. My nylon thread cord. Some of that. Thread my needle. Put a few knots in it so it doesn't come out and the broom horn catches it. Okay. I'm going to start over here and go through to the other side. Now they do have broom vices that do that. I actually have one, but it's in Kentucky. I didn't bring it with me when I moved out here. But I used this that I made to do the sewing now. And I would love to get my hands on another broom vise. But I don't think there's any out this way. So I'm gonna start the sewing right here. It goes through and back through. I'm going to go under where that last stitch is and then a little bit over to the right of where I started and through. And you want these about half an inch or so. I like to do it about a half an inch. You could do it shorter or longer, less distance apart if you want to. Or more distance apart. Yeah, this is quite a bit more difficult than if you had a broom vise. But this is how I do my brooms for now until I can find one. I've said before, I always keep it tight. I want the stitches tight. Just go back and forth. Till you come to the end. Put one more stitch in it. Right there. And that'll finish off the first line of stitching. You're going to put some knots in there. This is going to go back through. I always go under to hold it in really well. That knot is going to catch on the broom horn. First row. So I'm just going to do that two more times and then that'll be finished. But that is the first stitching, the first row. I think I'm just going to show you guys that. The video is already at 6 minutes, so we'll go ahead and finish up with the video now. So I'm just going to put another row here and then another row here. So it'll have three lines of stitching. Okay, you guys have a great day.